I don't think he's even six, but the kids are here. And as you can see, I've been kicked out of my own bed.
Good morning, everybody. How's it going? How are we? We're doing well. Yeah, so we're up a little bit early today. Heading out. We've got a Mac appointment. Got to fix the laptop, so hopefully they can get the trackpad and the SD card reader fixed today. And then I'll go on my way to go pick up the new SSHDs, which is a sort of mix, a fusion drive between a normal hard drive and a solid state drive, and then we'll put that in to the MacBook Pro, and then that should make it really, really fast. So that's cool. In the meantime, we are about to head out, and then after that we gotta head to the city to go pick up, to go do some stuff for Hai Ching, and then gotta come back and do a whole lot of admin. So I haven't done admin in a while, so gotta get that done. So yeah, we will see you. I'll chat with you guys as the day goes.
Hey guys, just a bit of an update. It is so annoying. Oh my god, I've been out. The house is about 10:30 or something like that. And I finally only got one thing, well, half a thing done. Anyway, so the idea was to upgrade my laptop with SSHDs, which is like a fusion drive. It's a lot cheaper and a lot more accessible rather than SSDs. So I bought 2 terabytes worth of that. I bought 2 terabytes worth of that, trying to put in to take out the optic drive, so the DVD drive of the MacBook Pro, so they put it in there, and then upgrade the original 500 gig drive in that's in there. Only to find out that I need some optical bay thingy to secure it in place or something like that. So I haven't got that. And I went online, they are ridiculously expensive. I think the cheapest one's about 150 Australian dollars. Then I decided, since I'm going to be in KL, I will call KL. So I googled and I called KL, like some Apple store in KL. They're not legit Apple stores, they're like third party stores, like resellers. And the guy said, yeah, he can do it for me for about 100 ringgit. They installed it for me, and then the optical bay thingy will cost about 250 ringgit, which is amazing. So for 350 ringgit, which is like 100 and maybe 10 or 115 Aussie dollars, I can get everything sorted, and then he'll even put a new OS and everything on it for me. So that would be amazing. So we're gonna do that when we leave. When we're in KL, probably the first thing I'll do when I land in KL. And then on top of that, I did manage to get my trackpad. So apparently my trackpad has been like sticking and not really working well, because, well, obviously I spilled something all over it. There was one night I just came on really late and I was backing up, and I just kind of spilled half of my, sort of a little bit of my drink over it. So managed to clean it up, didn't have much problems. So they opened it up, they says, oh, that's because of that. So we changed it out, it's out of warranty. So I spent about $113 to get a new track pack, so it feels amazing now. And then they managed to clean up the inside a little bit where it had that water damage. But they said because of corrosion in the near future, it might act up again or anything like that. So we'll see how we go with that. So yeah, so that's the update. I'm on the way out to the city right now to pick up a bunch of Hai Ching's documents at her apartment, and then gotta upload the video, because currently with my 4G, my mobile and 4G in the city, it uploads at like 30 meg per second or something like that. So that's amazing speed. So I could upload a 10-minute vlog in like less than 10-15 minutes, so that's amazing. Compared to usually, they take me about like 200 minutes or something, 250 minutes. So yeah, and after which I gotta Not to mention, start editing yesterday's vlog. I'm so behind, but it's good fun. I'm getting, yeah, it's good fun. Yes, so for the next couple of days, it's just again running around, getting edits done, getting jobs done before I leave, and the adventure starts, I guess, when I leave. So stay tuned for more sort of adventure-y vlog, I guess, you know. Anyway, got a bit hungry, so I got Subway for lunch, $5 deals. That's pretty cool. And I've been snacking on bunch of honey cashews that we bought from Costco yesterday, but I have to be real careful because the little Nikki boy is allergic to cashews, so I have to make sure there's nothing in my car. Well, technically he doesn't sit in my car, so he's not allowed to, so that's the only place I can sort of get safe to eat the cashews. So I just gotta make sure it's not on my clothes, not on my hands, or and I don't kiss it unless I have a shower or brush my teeth or something like that. So yeah, I think that's it for now. We'll catch you a little bit later. Fill in on what's going on again a little bit later.
So we just picked up a whole bunch of stuff from Hatchet's.